Then allow me to show you the future of our beloved Carly Place.